Why would they do that?
So that you could start working for them.
But I'm not working for them.
How can you be sure?
Excuse me?
How can you be sure you're not working for them? Are you familiar with the term engrammatic dissociation?
Vaguely.
The theory holds that if a person's mind is sufficiently disciplined, he'd be capable of compartmentalizing contradictory information, believing one thing while doing another. I think you possess that kind of mind. I think the Dominion saw that and decided to take advantage of it. I think they broke you and turned you to their cause and then had you suppress the memory of what happened.
You're saying I'm a Dominion spy and don't even know it.
What could be more perfect? There's no chance of you getting caught because you don't even realize you're working for them. When they want to debrief you, all they do is trigger your memory.
That's ridiculous.
Doctor, I am trying to help you, but I need your cooperation. I need you to tear down the walls inside your mind, to dredge up a fragment of a memory, anything about your mission, about your contact. I know it's not easy, but you've got to try.
There are no memories to dredge up. I'm not suffering from engrammatic dissociation. I'm a loyal Starfleet officer and will not answer any more questions unless I'm formally charged and can respond with the benefit of counsel.
I've had enough of your lies, Doctor. You think you're smarter than the rest of us, don't you? You think you're smarter than the millions of brave men and women who put their lives on the line for the Federation? You want to do things the hard way? Fine. But I'm gonna get the truth out of you. And when I'm done, I'm gonna take whatever's left of you and I'm gonna lock it away. Guards!
Is it really necessary to drag a Starfleet officer across the promenade in irons?
We have our orders, sir.
Please stand aside.
We'll get you out of this, Julian.
I'm sure this is all a mistake. Is it?
Where's Odo?
In his quarters. We'll be handling security for the time being.
This way.
Too tight?
A bit.
You'll live.
Oh, so nice to see you enjoying your work.
I was with the 7th Fleet when the Dominion attacked the Tyra system. 98 of our ships were destroyed in a matter of hours. I lost a lot of friends.
I lost a lot of friends, too.
I believe that. But yours were Jem'Hadar. You won't be needing this anymore. Step inside.